worried about is the airplane. Catching on fire in the luggage compartment. I would have never thought of that, other than it was on the news a few weeks back. And I think it has to do with the new batteries. I couldn't get that out of my brain. And of course, the unruly passengers who may be aboard your flight. I think it was a direct flight from LA. Possibly, so there's not a lot of no switching connection flight, but and of course I didn't say a word to anybody about this until just now, but as my daughter was leaving, something about being home too much and watching the news too much. How safe are we in other countries anymore? Sauce. This is good. This back in the day, they had little shrimp cocktails. You bought it at the store in this little cute little glass jar. Mm-hmm. conscious of. System has been breached, hacked. So, as I'm wishing bon voyage to the girls, happy smile on my face, my mind is just dreading it. And the only reason I even mention for us tonight is the help I found about discussing fears or verbalizing my fears. Oh my gosh. Where would I begin? All the things. Have you guys changed much since COVID, or is it just me? There is a reason. Was that a COVID thing, or does that just happen as we age? We become older and wiser, hopefully less greedy. remember that. That light got in the bathroom for the toilet from Timu. To see the color, it's just a little device in your toilet, and as it sees movement, if you walk by them, rainbow lights come on, it shuts itself on and off. It's lovely. But when I realized you had to keep the lid open to enjoy it, I couldn't handle it. That goes back to my fear. Spooky creatures lurking beneath. Chance that one might see the light down in the deep and so its way up. Terrible. Somewhat of a fear regarding the dryer in the laundry room. And I will never have the dryer running if we're outside, if we leave the house, if we're in bed. How much food has gone rotten simply because I forgot to turn the refrigerator on for hours and hours. Terrible. Let's not forget, I'm keeping my doors and windows in case everything locked. My husband loves to watch our car police life pursuits. I'm not sure really out of the time. Not the majority of the time. That's why that weird. Majority of the time. If the suspect gets out of his vehicle, he goes running towards homes looking for an unlocked anything. Anything. I'm constantly suspect out of his car, and he runs for the hills, and he ends up at our side gate. Is there a bill for that? OCD bill. It's asking in my mind. I cannot tell you how many times I freak my own self out because of supplement and pills. That's a bad one. So, very dangerous, so I write that one down. I remember having the bottle in my hand. Arch. The pod. In fact, I need to laugh so bad. I'll post the link. Post the link below. Story time of the Santa Louis Arch. A total crazy person. Total crazy woman. You know how I say just a straight out crazy woman. Oh my goodness. I'll post the link to the playlist. I think I have 18. Laughing my head off. Or stop, can't stop laughing videos. The grandma trying to pass me on a little two-lane side street. She's in this little tin can car. Oh my goodness. Writhing in pain, hunched over from Taco Bell. Cause she had a gallbladder issue and didn't know it. So I tell her to take I tell her, here, take this Alka-Seltzer. You'll feel better. Oh my goodness. Worse.